our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want.
My first August favorites video, and that's why I'll be showing a lot of stuff that I've been using for years. Well, let's not call it August favorites, let's just call it my favorite stuff as of now, from my life to my favorite eye primer. So I used a lot, no not a lot, a few eye primers before, and I've been searching for a nice one and something that's not that cheap. And like, I really like Urban Decay's primer potion, but that's a bit too expensive since I'm still studying and I don't have work, so I just have to use my allowance to get my makeup. So I settled for the e.l.f. eyelid primer. It's good enough. I mean, when I use it, my eyeshadows doesn't fall off or anything like that, and I've searched a lot of I found a lot of reviews about it too, and that's good reviews. And so I've been using it for a while now, ever since I started doing my makeup. So yeah, it's one of my favorite things, e.l.f. eyelid primer. The next beauty favorites is this Love & Beauty Natural Eye Palette from Forever 21. I got this for my 18th birthday from my friend CJ. She loves makeup too, and she does a very good job with makeup. So yeah, she got me this, and at first I didn't want to use it because like, it's from Forever 21, and I heard about stuff that their makeup's not that good and that their brushes stick. But then when I use this, it has much. So it has a wide array of natural colors, which I love because I only use natural colors for my eyelids, because I don't know, I think I only wear makeup in the day, and then when I go out at night I use the same colors and stuff because it's what goes well with my skin tone, because I'm a bit brown, yeah, something like that. And I don't know, I just like it, and it's really pigmented. Like, at first I thought, since it's Forever 21, it must be a bit like bad quality or something, but then when I used it, it's really pigmented. See? Okay, so yeah, I recommend you get this if you can't buy a naked palette, because it's a bit expensive for a starter kit. So I don't know how much this is since I got it for as a gift, but I'm sure it's worth less than 10 bucks, because yeah, a lot of Forever 21 makeup is affordable. Yeah, that's the right word. It's really nice. And it comes with a mirror and it comes with an eyeliner too. And this thing, but I never use this, I just use my brush. Yeah, that's it. And then for another beauty favorite, my favorite lip balm must be the, yeah, I've been using the EOS lip balm for like 4 months now, and I think it does a good job. I have the pink one, and I also have the green one. I'm not sure about the flavors. I think this is the honeydew. Smells so good. I also have the red one, the purple one. These are my stocks, and another pink one. I got these ones. I also have the blue one, but my sister got it from me. But I got them from, I recommend you get your EOS lip balms from Costco, because they cost a lot cheaper there. You can like get 5 EOS lip balms for like 11 bucks. So, and for my other beauty favorite, my lip favorite, I have this Victoria's Secret Beauty Rush Color Shine Gloss. It's what's on my lips. Oh, and if you're wondering, I'm not wearing that much any makeup right now. I just used a lip balm and this gloss when I'm filming this video, because I got a bit lazy to like fix myself. I know, and my skin's actually breaking out, so I'm trying to wear less makeup for a while. If you guys know a solution to this, like any moisturizers, because like my skin's, yeah, comment down below and tell me what to do. Anyway, this Beauty Rush gloss, it smells so good. I want to eat it, but then I know when you eat it, it tastes bad, really bad. But then, yeah, it does a good job. It's like pink and natural, just like how I want it. So, Victoria's Secret, there, Beauty Rush gloss. For another favorite, here's my scent, my favorite scent. This one's the pink by Pink, Victoria's Secret Pink. Victoria's Secret Pink, Sun-Kissed. It smells like summer, like coconut and the beach. It smells so summer. It's like, I feel like I'm in the beach. I know it's fall time right now, but I still love it anyway. And then, my favorite lotion will be Paris Nights by Bath & Body Works. I swear, it's like, I don't know, I just love these kinds of scents. And it does a good job moisturizing my skin. And like when I use it, like for example, when I wear shorts, I put these on my knees and my knees appear to be a bit brighter. That's a good thing. For my non-beauty favorites, first, here's my favorite wrist accessory. I'm not sure if you know about this, but this is a Rastaclat. My boyfriend got me this when I studied for my accounting exam, so yeah. It's white, it's supposed to be white, but then it's dirty because I've been using it every day. I really love it because it looks really great on, like with a watch, for example. It's really good. It comes in a lot of colors and designs too. Then for my other great toms, because I've been using Keds for a while now, and then I was wondering if I should get toms since my feet, they get blisters from my flats because flats are a bit, the soles are too thin. So like when I use it for school, my feet hurt a lot. But then I used this yesterday and it worked really great. Like, it's like wearing slippers. No, I'm kidding. But it really does a great job. So I recommend this if you're going to school. I mean, it's really comfy and it looks nice too. Like if you style it, oh it's dirty. If you style it appropriately, you can really, really, I mean, it does a great job. I love it. I love Tom. So I'm not sure if I told you this, but I love the doodling on my planner and like on my notes. So that when I need to do stuff or try to study, I tend to do it more when it looks fun. So I use these. They're Donga Play on Color. They have a thick mark. This one's a thin one for writing notes or doodling and stuff. And if you like need something thicker, it comes with another end. So. I've been using this for a while now. It does a great job. You should try it. I'm not sure if this is available in the US, but in the Philippines, you can get it at National Bookstore. Like, one pen costs like 20 pesos. So that's equivalent to like 50 cents or more. I'm not sure. But then you can get a whole pack of like 12, I think, for like 200 pesos. And that's like $5 for a whole pack. And it writes well. Really writes well. Anyway, time for my music favorites. One music favorite. I really like Best Song Ever by One Direction. Here. We Can't Stop by Malika. I know it sounds weird. I mean, I like the song and all, but the video is weird, a bit weird. I mean, I think that's what she's trying to show in the video, that being weird is okay, something like that. So here's my outfit of the day. I'm just wearing this focus heart earrings from Forever 21, my Tiffany necklace, top from Hype Manila. You can check them out on Instagram. search at Hype Manila. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed my August favorites, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!
It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss who we want, we can screw what we want. It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss who we want, we can screw what we want.